Welcome to Dude RV. Hey, I appreciate you stopping by. And of course, you got here just in time. That's right, just in time for another one of them training videos. I know, training videos are always so much fun. This is the Dr. Jack Express. We're at Herman Park, Houston. We got all kinds of stuff here, but we're here for two things. And riding that train is the first and foremost. It costs $6 to ride the train. We got a ticket. So here's the locomotive. Very interesting. I presume that's a gas-fired engine. I don't know. Maybe we need to go a little bit farther back so we can get some shots in the curves.
Got that. Same with her. She won't let me do it like an MRI.
They don't make these for tall people. The waiting is the hardest part. The kids are all excited though, waiting on the very last passengers. And then we can take off.
Welcome to the Herman Park Railroad, a family favorite in Houston for over 70 years. Thank you for joining us today. The railroad is operated by Herman Park Train. We are a nonprofit organization dedicated to the improvement and stewardship of Herman Park for three decades. Please remain seated and keep your hands on the seat inside the train. Your journey around the world is in 15 minutes.
Thank you.
This is a reminder that everyone must remain seated at all times and keep their hands and feet inside the train. If you are just joining us, please note you must exit at your station and return.
Thank you.
We are now entering Herman Park Conservancy's newest project to commons. Part of Herman Park's master plan, this 26-acre area features inclusive play areas, rejuvenating natural habitats, and amenities for the whole community to enjoy. Unique playscapes, an amazing water play garden, picnic tables, grills, and shade straws. The commons also features the Lost Family area.
Apparently the engineer lost his hat on the last round. He had to stop and pick it up.
Thank you.
Just a reminder that everyone must remain seated at all times and keep their hands and feet inside the train. Please remember, all passengers must exit at either station and return to the line to continue your ride. We apologize for the inconvenience and remain to wait for you. Thank you.
back at the station. Thanks for riding along. See you on the next one.